Lil Valdez on the beat. Yo.
Say less.
Say less.
Say less.
Say less.
Say less.
No, say less.
Say less.
Hey, Slice Valdez, back with another video, and yeah, man, today we're here back with some new Lil Tracy. Them words, you can't say those words that often, and we're back with a new Lil Valdez video, which I took a break for a little bit. But anyway, nonetheless, both me and Lil Tracy back. I know y'all probably happy for one or the other. Who is it? Me? I don't know. But anyway, yeah, so he's back. He finally dropped some music, guys. I don't know, Lil Tracy, he'd be like, oh, I'm gonna drop a project today, and I'm like, oh, I'm sorry, I've been eating too much ice cream, I'm about to delay it another month, or he just be delaying a lot of music and stuff like that. He said like his laptop broke, so he can't so he doesn't release music that often. It's cool though, you know, release it at your own time and stuff, but dang, he be taking a while. But yesterday, at least when I'm recording it, like yesterday night, I was just on Twitter and I seen him post this. He dropped it and he said like hashtag free messy. The song's called Messy, so it's Lil Tracy Messy, then he's supposed like hashtag free messy. So I guess this is a tribute or a song for someone he knows that's probably locked up or something like that. So I don't know how it's gonna sound. I don't know if this boy's about to come on like sounding grimy or hood, or I don't know, but nonetheless, I'm happy to ever get some new Lil Tracy, and yeah, let's get it. So without further ado, let's get into it. This is Lil Tracy Messy. You know, I like the lights in the background. See how I got like that blue tint on my bed? Like, y'all see that? I could turn it red, blue. Oh, that's green. Blue, white. Y'all like that, right? So I put a yellow, match my sweat. Let's see that sweat. All right, no, I'm just making it blue. I like blue. All right, let's get into it.
Point got it.
Yeah.
Tracy.
Tracy. Let's go. Let go. I can't give a fuck about these niggas, they fake. Stop waiting around to get rich and go take it. Sold out the show and that shit feel amazing. Got a whole lot of hoes and they faces amazing. I used to record in my big sister base. Now my crib big as fuck, I got room, she could stay.
Bro, hey, this is what, like, I was like, is he gonna come out grimy like this? Cause Lil Tracy, you gotta know, like, he be talking that stuff. Like, Lil Tracy, like, he Switchblade, Mr. Switchblade, you know, he's about that action. Da 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 da. So it's not like that, but he be coming out, like, just singing on that rock stuff, pop star type stuff, you know, trap, da da da. He be on that mostly, cause he likes to sing and stuff like that. But, you know, when he's saying, like, free messy and stuff like that, and talking about, like, it's his guys and stuff, people locked up, I was like, he's gotta come out hard, but I don't know if he's gonna do that, or he's gonna sing about it, cause he can sing about it, but. He came out hard though. I did. This is what I expected. So that's. I like it. I like this grimy stuff. I like all the bass, and he's got that with the popular flow that's in right now. That like you know, Lil Baby be doing. Like he be flowing on a beat and Gunna and stuff like that. It's like that type of wavy beat, wavy flow, and that flow is crazy. So that's dope to see he got that in his arsenal.
Recording my big sister bass. Now my crib big as fuck. I got room, she could stay. I got tats on my face and they can't get erased. I got rich in the bank. I make it every day. Let go. I came down without it.
Let go.
I swear living life is just a risk. I'm the goat, bitch, I'm so sacrificial.
I'm the goat, I'm so sacrificial.
She said dick with no hands make you tickle. Oh, you broke, baby girl, I could fix you. My denim is made by EV. Okay. Free little message.
Oh, wait.
Screaming that shit.
That was simp stuff. He said, you broke, little girl, I can fix you. I think that's simp stuff, right? I'm calling out simp. Simp, I'm on simp watch. Being a simp necessarily ain't bad, you know? As long as you, I don't know. I mean, I'm just gonna say being a simp ain't bad. I'll just leave it at that. Being a simp, yeah. But that was some simp stuff. Him and Lil Tracy and Blade, they lead the simp kingdom. I ain't gonna count. But hey, you're dropping bars. Pay attention. I got tats on my face. Can't erase. Hey, that's hard.
Okay. Free little messy. I'm screaming that shit. All my diamonds they leaking and shit. I'm not lighting. I'm thinking this shit.
Damn. That's hard, okay. Bro. Okay.
I'm fucking. I'm leaving this bitch. No more easy than this. Do a show, then I dip with my chips. Yeah. I should run in your crib and run out with your plaque. Niggas live off my drip, man. How crazy is that?
That was a bar, yo.
I'm not changing myself, I don't care about the cash. I'm a real rock star, got a whole lot of tests. Shut up, late when they two, I might just join the
band.
My shoes are Mary, these are not fans. My boo is a freak, she want dick in her.
Wait.
My shoes are Mary, these are not fans. My boo is a freak, she want dick in her.
So he said Vans or fans, I don't know what he said. No, Vans. And my boo is a freak, she want DM her. Now, what I'm thinking is he wants you. Y'all guys understand, right? But did that rhyme? I'm gonna just let it go as Lil Tracy. But did y'all hear that one bar he said? He said, I do a show and then I dip with my chips. Chips, another word for money, but dip chips. You dip chips and dip. Alright, I'm just making sure y'all caught that, because that's hard. And y'all hear his ad libs too, and that's my last thing. He's like, okay. That stuff is fire. Hold on.
Don't jump to conclusions, little bitch.
Hey!
I could get your life run, little bitch. Tell my shooter to do it, little bitch. I'm planning on suing a bitch. Lie on my name, is you stupid little bitch. Hope you die while you snoozing, little bitch. Let's go.
I can't
fuck all these niggas, they fake. Stop waiting around to get rich and go take it. I just sold out the show and that shit from the main. Got a whole lot of hoes and they faces amazing. I used to record in my big sister base.
I'm
my crib biggest fuck, I got room, she can
stay.
I got
tears
on my face
so
and they can't
it.
Get a raise. I got rats in the back, I make more every day. Hey, broke baby girl, I could fix you. My denim is made by EV.
Yeah, I don't know what I did.
Free little messy, I'm screaming that shit.
Okay. Okay. Free little messy, I'm beaming that. Free little messy, I'm in that itch. My trigger figure, yeah, itch. Ayy, I let the go, then you exist. No more. Are you sure? I'm Valdez, I go hard like they're sure. Ayy, that's hard. That's hard, ayy. Yo, there you have it. That was Lil Tracy Messy, man. That is hard, you know. I don't know who Messy is, obviously, but it's someone close to Lil Tracy, so. That's dope. He made like a little tribute kind of song. Kind of, I don't know if it was a tribute. He was mainly talking about himself. But he did say Free Messy a couple times in there, so that's still dope. But yeah, man, you know, if y'all guys know Lil Tracy, he does a singy rap. So he was like singy rapping, kind of. So that's rapping for him. So, but he wasn't like going super hardcore, because y'all know Tracy can sing his lungs out, but he was really mainly just sticking to the rapping. Then the beat wasn't going too crazy. The beat was just, drums and stuff like that, you know? It wasn't with all the like the synthesizer and effects. So this is like a hardcore rap kind of thing for Lil Tracy, and I've been waiting on something like that for him. This is amazing. This is definitely dope. This is, a lot of my people I be hanging around, they're not open-minded, you know, they don't like to listen to all that, anything else besides, like, mainstream rap, stuff like that. I could definitely put this on around them, and they'll probably bang with it. So this is, like, a song that is, like, a lot of people who not really experimental can listen to, basically, like that, so. But that's dope, that's hard, that's fire, man. I'm glad Lil Tracy dropped music. I wish he was more consistent, but, hey, we take what we can get. But alright y'all, let me know what you guys think of the song in the video down below in the comments. I'll be sure to get you guys as soon as possible. Also, let me know what you guys want me to react to, and I appreciate that immensely. But alright y'all, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, subscribe, join the game, comment on anything, share it with your friends, follow me, it's over here. Also down below, Patreon, Discord, also down below, support the channel if you can. If not, I still love you guys. But yeah, from Valdez, looking at the video, and I'm out.